Right, guys, another short demo stroke tutorial for you, and I'm using a new camera, so let me know what the quality is like. In this video, we're using Michael Jackson Billie Jean. We're also using the DJM 900. We're going to use the delay effect, and we're going to use 3/4 time, which is slightly better than 1/1 or half or quarter, because you're adding beats inside of the beats, especially when you're using just a very basic 4/4 time. Probably this 3/4 beat is probably not much good over the likes of drum and bass or dubstep, because there's a lot going on in between. But when you're just using 4 to the floor, it's a lot better because you're actually adding beats inside of the beats. So first of all, I'll give you a demonstration. Hello. And then I'll explain exactly what went on. So here we go. Turn it up. Oh, sorry, that was it. Crossfade, beg your pardon. Spin back didn't work there. Alright, so what was going on? First of all, I formed a loop, and then what I did, I set this dial here to delay channel 3, because we're on channel 3, level depth 2, 12 o'clock, and also prior to doing all of this, because I'm not quantizing anything, I'm just doing this sort of manually because I like to use my fingers, not machines. I tapped to the beat of Billie Jean, then hit the arrow facing to the left, not to the right. We've got an arrow beat and then another arrow, so it was the arrow next to the B, not to the T, for the people who are less dick slick like me. And then we ended up getting to 3/4, which is 3/4, and what that does, it chops the beat up, so we get 3/4 of a beat. So instead of it being bam, 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 it's like ba, 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 do, 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 do. It adds another level. It adds another element to a 4/4 time, which is great. This is what you want to do, all right? Bit of a tip, bit of a trick there for you, and I'll do it again. So also what I was doing is using the cue button, not the play pause, but by using the cue and keeping your finger on the cue, it means when you take your finger off the cue and put your finger back on the cue, it goes back to the beginning or to the cue point that you set the cue at the beginning of when you started setting the cue point, because you said anyway. So, and also what I was doing is, on the odd occasion in time, this is where, you know, sort of, I don't know, it's that sort of structure of music comes into your brain. You don't think about it, but you do. Sort of happens somewhere in the cogs. God knows where. And so what I was doing, hitting that like that, and then of course stopping, but in time I was hitting it again. But as soon as I did hit that, I was hitting this button here, which is the on-off, which will engage the delay, but at the same time when I hit it again it will disengage it. So engaged and disengaged, engaged, disengaged, engaged, disengaged, engaged, disengaged, disengaged, this. Oh, you silly bugger. So I was just dissing it. That's been a help. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.